his wheelchair, he sits and stares at a picture on the wall. He was much younger then, he still remembers when, and he cries when he recalls how he dressed up in that uniform. Take that picture for his mom. How she cried when the news arrived. He was going to Vietnam. Duty called and he answered while the whole world spit in his face. He learned how to be a man in some godforsaken place. Duty called and he answered. Still they said he's a disgrace. Someday you'll understand. Was he the one that took your place? He was in Vietnam working for Uncle Sam. In his 18th year, he had no vision of war. What was he fighting for? From his eye there fell a tear. The first time that he faced hell, he cursed his shaking hand. Prayed to the Lord above, help me take this like a man. Duty called and he answered while the whole world spit in his face. He learned how to be a man in some godforsaken place. Duty called and he answered. Still they said he's a disgrace. Someday you'll understand. Was he the one that took your place? On that fateful night, there came a firefight. Face to face with a man that damn near took his life. Duty called and he answered while the whole world spit in his face. He learned how to be a man in some godforsaken place. Duty called and he answered. Still they said he's a disgrace. Someday you'll understand. He was the one that took your place.